Willis pulls up for St. Paul's and hits it.